Begin with the bar set up at waist height with a hook grip at shoulder width. Lower the bar towards the floor by eccentrically contracting the hamstrings, flexing at the hip, keeping head up, elbows locked, back straight, and a slight bend in the knees. Once the bar gets past the knees, reverse the motion by pulling the bar back up towards the ceiling, keeping it close to thighs by extending at the hip. Finish in a fully upright position.